speak to you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, who wills that Abraham and Sarah and his descendants would have a safe and secure land